contract? Did he tell you what you wanted to know? Did he teach you the Dragon Rend shout? So be it. If he believes it is necessary for you to learn this, we will bow to his wisdom. We have never concerned ourselves with the scrolls. The gods themselves would rightly fear to tamper with such things. As for where to find it, such blasphemies have always been the stock in trade of the mages of Winterhold. They may be able to tell you something about the Elder Scroll you seek. Such blasphemies are the calling of mages, not followers of the way. Take your question to the College of Winterhold. They may be able to help you. Perhaps not, but this shout was used once before, was it not? And here we are again. Have you considered that Alduin was not meant to be defeated? Those who overthrew him in ancient times only postponed the day of reckoning. They did not stop it. If the world is meant to end, so be it. Let it end and be reborn. It was created by those who had lived under the unimaginable cruelty of Alduin's dragon cult. Their whole lives were consumed with hatred for dragons, and they poured all their anger and hatred into this shout. When you learn a shout, you take it into your very being. In a sense, you become the shout. In order to learn and use this shout, you will be taking this evil into yourself. The Blades were born of dragon-hating crusaders. They still carry that legacy, although they may not remember from whence it came. They carried out a genocide of dragons when they first came to Tamriel. And now, they will do it again. With your help. We study the way of the voice according to the teachings of our founder, Jürgen Windcaller. Very few are permitted to study with us here at High Hrothgar. But in your case, Dragonborn, it is a privilege to guide you towards mastery of your voice. Their voices are too powerful for anyone not trained in the way to withstand. Even a whisper could kill you. That may be what you were here for, Dragonborn. But stopping Alduin is one thing. Helping you wipe out dragons again is quite another. Dragons are part of the natural order of the world. The Blades thought to change the order to suit themselves by wiping out the dragons. But again, we see that the natural order will be restored one way or another. Perhaps we would have dragon allies against Alduin if the ancient Blades had not acted so arrogantly. Wind guide you.
way out. Get on.
Awesome.